This is a shout out to Patrick Thomes.